that they are not accessing their fullest potential. You know, your computer at home has got a lot of work to do. But some people only use the computer on a minimal scale. Yeah, in other words, the computer can do much more than just sitting down writing emails and printing. You know that, yeah? The computer can do a lot of things. But if you only just print emails and check your email, that is not how you're not maximizing the use. In other words, God has got more for you. The enemy put something in your life and say you're going nowhere. But I'm going to say to you tonight that before we go over to 2018, the Lord is saying to you tonight that all those enemies that stood and said you are going nowhere or put a blockade in your life or put something in your life, the Bible says in the book of Exodus chapter 14, oh, I love this, hallelujah. It says, in fact, it says in verse 13, it says, don't be afraid, stand still and see the salvation of the Lord that he will show you today. For the Egyptians, for the attribute, the things that you see today, you will see them no more. In other words, the thing that kept you back last year, oh, I didn't hear the amen, hallelujah. The things that hold you, that held you, some of you struggled last year. Some of you were in pain. Some of you could not move because there was a lot of things keeping you down. But tonight, you're going to lift up your hands again. Some of you, you got so tired and things were all upside down. You got a chance tonight. You got because God Almighty is about to do a work in your life to turn things around. Somebody say, turn around. Hallelujah. Say, turn around. Hallelujah. Now look to them and say, they want turn around. Hallelujah. Friend, in your spiritual life, a turn around is coming. In your day-to-day life, a turn around is coming. You know what I want to say to you tonight? Don't stay where you are, begin to gossip and lie and beg or be sad. No, rise up within you. We're going to see worship God tonight. Rise up within you. If you never praised God before, it is time to praise God like never before. Hallelujah. If you never shouted before, it's time to shout like never before. If you've never danced before, it's time to dance like never before. If you never lifted up your hands, it is time to lift up your hands. I said, my God is great. Hallelujah. Somebody said to me, why are you always excited? I said, if you see what God has done for me, He lived every day, every second, every hour. You know, people of God, the Bible said the Egyptians represent the world, and they represent the issues of life. The Egyptians, the worldly affairs, the worldly weights that brought you down, the depression, the sickness, the pain, the accusing finger, the lying tongue against your marriage, the lying tongue against your home, the lying tongue against your family. The Bible said that you saw him last year, you will see them no more. Amen. And then in verse 14, it says, for the Lord shall fight for you, and you shall hold your peace. Amen. Let me tell you something, yeah? The greatest fighter in history can fight and still lose. Yeah? The greatest boxer, what was the name again? Mike Tyson or whatever they call them.